everyone. For those who haven't seen me before, my name is Sasha Kerbin and I'm a Russian-Swiss artist, and those are some of my paintings. I did a painting with cherries for this channel a few months ago, and I'm so excited to be back, and I would like to thank Felix for inviting me back. Before to start painting, I would like to talk about my world record attempt. I'm competing for a new world record title called Most Consecutive Days Showcasing a Painting. I started 7 months ago, one painting a day challenge, and I'm doing one new painting every day and one new video tutorial every day during at least 365 days. And I'm on my day 209. And I have already done 208 paintings in 208 days. All my tutorials are on my YouTube channel. In the description, there is a link to my YouTube channel. I know everyone asks you to like and subscribe, and you are very busy, but I would like to be very grateful if you could check some of my videos and subscribe to my channel. I have about 600 subscribers and I'm trying to get to 1000. So that would really help me. One last thing, some of my subscribers had asked me a few months ago to provide traceables. So that could be easier for them to follow my paintings. And I started doing that and I made a traceable for today's painting. And you can download it from the link in the description. And I'm also explaining on my channel how easy it is to use traceables on canvas, and you can download it from there. Absolutely free traceables. And thank you for your support. Oh, I forgot, there should be also a link in the description in the list of materials and colors I have used for this painting. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and again, big thank you to Felix.